Hey, what's up everybody? I'm Metal Gamer Geek, and in this video I will show you the locations for every collectible in Mount Craw. I tried to create the most optimal path with as little backtracking as possible, but there are a few points where it's unavoidable. Also, it's best to search for all collectibles in Mount Craw once you've cleared the zone and completed all of the side quests. Some of the areas are blocked off until you finish them. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if this video helped you out. Time codes are listed below.
Oh, I can't do this anymore.
Still after me. I don't know if I lost them, but I can't run anymore. I just need a second to catch my breath. If anybody...
Oh!
GTFO! Oh, the revolution is nigh! I can feel it in the air, in the way these people speak. Except there's this guy, Gutwin. Seems like a total toolwad. I think he might even just be appropriating the language of evolution to get chicks. Well, here's one chick he won't get. I'll be too busy fighting the good fight for goblin free.
Ugh.
The training has been intense. I've been getting... leadership doesn't... think I've got what it takes? Ha! Well, I'll show them! I've been doing some of my own scouting and recon missions, and I've got a plan.